All right, this handsome fella is Maxwell. Maxwell's ID number is A4781708, and Maxwell is, we think, a beagle pug mix. Maybe a little bit of dachshund you can see there on his front legs, his little stance there, but he's definitely an interesting and beautiful, beautiful mix. We think he's about 3 years old, and he came in as a stray on December 4th from Hacienda Heights, and he only weighs about 20 pounds. He might look a little bigger the way he's standing, but he's a 20-pound guy, so he'd fit in pretty much any situation. He's a little bit of a shy guy right now, just because he doesn't know what the heck he's doing in this shelter. But, you know, he's very amiable and pliable. You know, we've just been carrying him around, putting him in place. He's just, like, letting anything happen to him that you want to have happen to him. So he's very agreeable. He's been okay with other dogs so far. We haven't really got a chance to see him out with a lot, but he seems very curious and wanting to go meet them. And, you know, as beagle personalities go, they're very intelligent, gentle, very curious and social. So we're sure that when he gets out of here, he'll liven up and, you know, get into his normal beagle wonderful personality that he's sure to have as soon as he gets out of this shelter. So, if you are looking for a handsome little guy to add to your family and give some love for the holidays and forever after that, come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and take this handsome guy home with you. I love the face he's making right now. He's really enjoying the scratchy scratchy. All right, Maxwell. Say bye-bye. Bye. Awesome, Maxwell.